This is an extraordinary sight. Goosebump inducing. The awe-inspiring entrance of The Undertaker.
Darkness has completely engulfed this entire building.
Admit it, Byron, you're scared.
A little bit.
We are seeing a legend in the flesh.
The following is a triple threat. Tables, ladders, and chairs match. Making his way to the ring from Death Valley, weighing in at 309 pounds, The Undertaker.
At WrestleMania, The Undertaker has the most revered, undefeated streak ever. Icons have been slain. Legends destroyed. Listen to the list. Flair, Kane, Orton, Edge, Michaels, Triple H, Cena, all have fallen to The Undertaker at WrestleMania.
Even the showcase of immortals is overcome by darkness.
The Phenom. His opponent has got to know that the end is near on the grandest stage.
That's it.
Think of the incredible resume of The Undertaker. Won the Royal Rumble, conquered Hell in a Cell, and won 21 consecutive WrestleMania matches.
Arguably the most incredible competitor in WWE history, and the decades of destruction continue.
The wrath of the Reaper annihilates your body and your soul.
Impossible to prepare for, unfeasible to predict.
Every step the Phenom takes, you're one step closer to your demise.
It is a grave mistake to assume that you will survive.
Antonio, Texas, weighing in at 227 pounds, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels.
You know, guys, there's only one Mr. WrestleMania.
Almost too many moments to remember. How about the ladder match with Razor Ramon, the Iron Man match with Bret Hart, Ric Flair's retirement match, the classics with The Undertaker. I could go on and on.
Hey, listen, we know one thing. When it comes to WrestleMania, Shawn Michaels is guaranteed to steal the show at the Showcase of Immortals.
It may be popular nowadays, but no one has used the super kick quite as well as HBK.
And none have ever done it better.
70 pounds.
Goldberg! The showcase of the Immortals is the perfect stage for a man who seemingly feels no pain.
Disregard the first part of the name, WrestleMania. Goldberg is here for a fight.
Goldberg put it simply, WrestleMania, you're next. TLC, one of the most physically destructive matches in all of WWE. To see
The Undertaker,
Shawn Michaels, and Goldberg.
You know, ladders are not only allowed in a match like this, they're encouraged.
Thank you, Captain Obvious.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Returning to the ring now. And just like that, he sent Crash into the floor.
Goldberg has his sights directly on his opponent now.
Cannot stress enough how important it is to watch your back in a TLC match. An opponent can come flying off the ladder, take a swing at you with a chair at any moment, so make sure you're aware of the chaos.
That's good advice, Corey. You've got to maintain awareness of your surroundings here. And returning to the ring.
Who's looking to get up that ladder, guys?
The wrong way.
And up the ladder we go.
Dead center. Prize now.
It's a big, risky move right here.
Big time.
Michaels is besting the Phenom.
Big punch finds its mark.
the wherewithal to counter HBK. And another counter.
The Undertaker scoops him up.
Tombstone pile driver.
What devastation from the Undertaker.
Undertaker sent ringside. Decimating the knee. He's starting to struggle here.
From Michaels.
Goldberg has been figured out.
Oh,
could be the end for Goldberg. Sent into the corner.
And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there.
HBK looking to punch Taker's ticket here.
Got to be the one. What a punch!
Ooh, DDT!
Undertaker needs to head this assault off with the pass.
Few can match the pace that Shawn Michaels sets.
He steps foot in the ring again. He's reaching under the ring for anything useful. Looks like that ladder is perfectly placed.
And you can't ask for much better spot than that.
Clearly waiting for that. Kendo stick to the skull.
Oh, man.
Every successive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation. There is nothing but malintent behind each of these attacks.
300-pound running DDT!
Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works.
Out with the ladder. Ouch! Looks like he's gonna try to win this thing right here.
Yeah, but setting up the ladder is only half the battle, Michael. You know that.
Caught with a big boot.
On the mark.
He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one.
Attention to you, Saxon. They're too busy beating the tar out of each other.
Oh my God!
Set him up.
Russian leg sweep. Huge boot. And he's already taken more hits up there than he should have to handle.
And Michael tattoos him with a flying forearm.
Goldberg had that stop.
Goldberg setting him up. Here it comes, Brian.
We're going to see it. We're going to see it. We're going to see that.
Down into the jackhammer.
Absolute devastation from Goldberg. And back in the ring we go.
Full speed with the ladder.
Setting up the ladder, guys.
There it is.
Look at this. That ladder is positioned perfectly.
For the victory.
Striking while the iron is hot.
It is all or nothing at this point.
I don't know. Climbing the ladder at this point seems to be a bit ambitious.
There's one too long to try.
It looks like this fight has absolutely no boundaries, gentlemen.
No boundaries and no limits.
Look at this. He's taking it to him up there.
Oh, this is such a dangerous position.
Michael's in a familiar spot. We know what's next.
Amazingly executed once more.
He climbs into the ring.
Incoming.
Diving five knuckle shuffle.
Look at this crowd. It's insanity in here. Bedlam.
He's trying for it now. Isn't gonna be pretty.
Suplex.
Michael's taking control.
You don't.
Taker has him up. Here we go.
And with the tombstone. Will that keep Michaels grounded?
He's looking to align that ladder up perfectly.
Placement is crucial.
Looking to snatch a victory here, guys.
I think it's gonna happen.
Here he goes, guys, looking for the win.
I think it's gonna happen right now.
What is taking so long?